Now to a developing story.
Mourn was our life. Mourn was our life. And absolutely, we are absolutely numb. And
a neighborhood in shock. A 74-year-old man known as the backbone of his family and Uncle Warren to the kids in his community killed today in a fire.
It's a heartbreaking scene in Hamilton. A day before Thanksgiving, a family dealing with the unexpected death of a loved one.
Yeah, the great-grandfather trapped inside his home when this fast-moving fire broke out. And NewsLight's Karen Johnson is live tonight with this developing story for us. Karen?
And Sherry, it is heartbreaking to look at this home and see the destruction, but this doesn't compare to what was really lost here. A man who brought this community together, who looked out for the children here, and a man who just yesterday celebrated his 74th birthday with his family.
I think Hamilton is going to miss a great man.
A smile fills Jonda Prather's face when she thinks of all the happiness her father Warren has brought into their family and this Hamilton neighborhood.
Everybody knew Mr. Prather. They knew the fact when he went to go play his Ohio lottery numbers at couches, everybody looked out for him.
Even this morning when Warren's house on Hanover Street caught fire, neighbors and relatives say they tried to get in to rescue him.
He ran up to the door, and when he got to the door, the flames was coming out, and they almost had to, like, tackle him a little bit because he was trying to go in there and get his grandpa.
The flames were just too much. Warren Prather died this morning, just one day after his family celebrated his 74th birthday.
Matter of fact, yesterday he gave my little granddaughter and grandson, Aria and Jacob, a dollar. He always gave them a dollar for their little drawer.
Warren was known for passing out quite a few bucks over the years. Children in the area always knew Uncle Warren would never let them down.
Uncle Warren, we're getting ready to head over there to the boys' club. Come over here and get a dollar, and you got to pick up my trash. They never come, but they come every day for that dollar.
He was just a staple in the community. Everyone knew Warren, everyone.
And through the tears and sadness, his family says there will be smiles, because Warren would have wanted it that way.
It looks rough, and Thanksgiving is tomorrow, but I have a lot to be thankful for. You know, he lived his life. He lived his life.
And right now, fire investigators are still on the scene here trying to determine a cause. Earlier today, they told me they don't believe it's suspicious and believe it started somewhere in the front of the house on the bottom floor. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.